Hey, what's up guys, it's Rendir here. So this video is going to focus on two things. Firstly, it's going to focus on my YouTube channel, and then secondly, it's going to focus on this racist woman in Johannesburg that called the police the most disgusting things under the sun. So firstly, with regards to my YouTube channel, I went online this morning and I saw that I was on 16,950 subscribers, and to me at least, that is mind-blowing because it has grown exponentially over the last couple of months. Now, as most of you know, I've been on YouTube since 2007, and my videos have always focused on South African politics and the natural beauty that this country has to offer. And I also took a break in late 2013 up until early 2015, where I had to reevaluate where the channel was going and whether or not I still wanted to make videos the way I did. And when I came back in late 2015, I had about 11,000 subscribers. And what's blowing my mind is the fact that after I came back in late 2015, my subscriptions have basically doubled in less than a year. And I've got you guys to thank for that. So thank you very much for sharing the videos and telling everybody about it. So with that being said, what I would like to do for the next 7 days, or at least until the 25th of June, I will donate 2 rand for every new subscriber that subscribes to my channel. And the money that I raise will go to the Kucha Door of Hope, which is an orphanage in Port Elizabeth. Now, it's quite a no-brainer that I benefit from this because my channel grows and I get more subscribers, which means more views. But that is the point of my channel, is to get as many people to realize what's happening in South Africa, but also to showcase the natural beauty. So donating 2 rand for every new subscriber I get is basically just my way of saying thank you for subscribing to my channel and helping those people that really do need it. So currently I'm sitting on 16,950 subscribers. Let's see where we end up a week from now on the 25th of June. The difference obviously of those subscribers increased, I'll take times it by 2, add a rand value to that, I'll go and buy stuff for the Kucha Door of Hope, and I'll make a video on this channel and post it for the world to see how we've raised money for the Kucha Door of Hope. Alright, so for the second part of this video, I don't want to spend too much time on it because I'm sick and tired of talking about racism on this channel. We all know the minority of people are involved in racism, but yet it gets so much airtime that you actually start to think that most people are like that, when in actual fact they're not. Now, this lady was a smash and grab victim, but when the police rocked up and she happened to see that they were black, she started calling him the K words and basically just lashed out at them.
But doesn't matter, one or what is dead. Your children are terrible. I'm so sick of them.
Yeah.
I'm happy for a white person to assist me, or a colored person, or an Indian person. I do not want a black person to assist me. If I see a I will drop him.
Now obviously this is racist, and obviously all white people don't think like that. So why is this news? All that needs to happen is a complaint needs to be laid against her at the Human Rights Commission and let them handle it. The fact that we spend so much time on racists absolutely blows my mind. Why are we giving these people so much airtime? Now yes, I can already hear you screaming, but look at what happened to Penny Sparrow. Why is nothing being done to Kamala? I fully agree with you that racists should be dealt with in exactly the same manner, irrespective of their color. So whether you are black, white, Indian, Asian, whatever color you are, if you act in a racist manner, then you need to be dealt with in a swift and harsh manner. But let's not get suckered into this debate and let the racists win. We all know that we just want to live in a South Africa where non-racialism exists and where everybody has a fair chance to be exactly who and what they want to be. So let's stop giving airtime to these people. Look at the explosion around this woman and what she did. We all know it's wrong. All that needs to happen is one person needs to take that case to the Human Rights Commission and they will deal with it. Let's not judge an entire race based on the actions of a few. And that's basically all I've got to say. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a comment below and let me know what you think. Share this video with your friends and family, because that's literally the only way my message gets out there. And don't forget, up until now, till the 25th of June, I will donate 2 rand for every new subscription to this channel. So be sure to share this video with everybody you know. Till later, cheers and peace out. All right. Alright, so if you're still here after the outro, then welcome to the super secret part of this video. As you noticed, I'm not at home. I'm actually currently in East London. I'm visiting family. So what I'm going to do is I'll showcase a little bit of footage of the Nahoon River in East London. And this is really the end of the video. So thanks for watching. Till later. Cheers and peace out.